We're going to be taxiing into our gate for the next few moments. Therefore, we ask that you remain seated, seatbelt securely fastened, all carry-on items securely stowed until the aircraft has come to a complete and final stop at the gate area. At that time, the captain will turn off the fastened seatbelt sign. This is your one and only indication that it is safe to move about. Please use caution when opening the overhead compartments, as the contents may have shifted during our flight. And please check around your immediate seating area and the seat pocket in front of you to gather up all of your personal belongings. If you need further assistance here in Houston with connections, we will have uniformed United representatives meeting our flight who will be more than happy to assist. They're also readily available just outside of the Customs Hall to answer any questions that you might have. Since Houston is our first point of entry into the United States, once again, it is necessary for everyone on board, regardless of your final destination, to clear immigration and customs procedures. Please have your passports and any applicable documentation out and available for our U.S. Customs officials. On behalf of United, the Star Alliance Network, and especially our entire flight crew, we'd like to thank you for joining us on today's flight. We hope that you had a pleasant experience, and we'll look forward to welcoming you again on a future United flight. Enjoy the rest of the day.